mission.
The mission.
Para la misión y,
for the mission, there are two phrases that I consider capital. First, it is Jesus who says it. Go into all the world and preach the gospel. Go into all the world. It doesn't matter how the world is. If it's bad, if it's good, if it's better, if it's worse, if it's very difficult, the mission. These are totally secondary things. We have to do what Jesus said. Go into all the world. And all the world not only understood geographically, of course that too, but all the world means all that man is, and for all the spheres where man acts. And all over the world also means to go through the soul of each one and see what is not yet evangelized there. That is why go into the whole world implies the whole world, the whole planet Earth, but it implies each one of us who are a world or a micro world, a microcosm. Go into all the world and preach the gospel. That is, preach the gospel in order to live it and in order that other people may live it, so that they may find the way of salvation and eternal life. It is a beautiful, most beautiful task. It is the most divine of divine works, said an ancient ecclesiastical writer. And that is what Jesus calls us to. And anything else that goes against this is a lie. Second biblical text. These are also the words of Jesus. I love them because they say so much. What does Jesus say? As the Father has sent me, even so I send you. There is a perfect correlation. The Father sent him to come to earth, to become man. To do what? To die on the cross for mankind, to save us so that we could go to heaven. For that, he sent him. As the Father sent me for that, so I send you to go into all the world to preach the gospel, for the salvation of souls, for the greater glory of God.